My last interview. On smoking trees, but I won't just let it go. And